What the objective is to be rich. The game plan is to become wealthy. And what wealth is to generate generational wealth, so that not just myself, my children, my mother and sister and family, my niece, all have the resources that's necessary to be successful on earth, but our next generation. You know? So you gotta have some kind of a game plan. And it would be nice to have people on the same page with you, because according to, you know, Bishop T.D. Jake, you gotta have somebody in your corner to help you. You know, right now that's the issue for me. I'm the most cannibalistic person that I know in terms of being successful, so I'm on my own. I haven't found this other person or people to help out with the cause. So I can't depend on it. I gotta do what I need to do now, but I do have some logs. I got some logs on the table and in the fire that are designed for generational wealth. If you look at my channel and you start to look at the videos that I do, my concepts, I'm just going to dig as much as I can and use my talent to the best of my ability. And I'm not going to charge or attack or blame anybody else for it. I made a lot of changes in my life, adjustments, and I'm on my own. So there's nobody to depend on for success. And in fairness to them, I love my people, but they don't know how to do it. Because if they knew how to do it, then they would do it for themselves. And that's just the way it is. It's not in any rocket science or whatnot. As this world twirls, it's the weekend now, and people do what they want. So if people wanted to help you, they would. And since they're not, then you've gotten your clue, your sign. So what you gonna do? If you're driven and determined, then you won't be able to be stopped. So I got videos now that I've posted with me now calling plays and coaching and instructing women on videos on plays so they can talk to the guy to cultivate a relationship by showing him that you know football, so I'm willing to help out the best coaching series. I got the thing that I did in the past. If you have to thumb through my videos to see the sex is better than, sex is not better than, or sex is even with, that got the most views. And all I'm pretty much doing is, from a political standpoint, is naming something and then talking about a real life example. For example, I might say sex is better than poverty in Africa, where they have children in coal mines digging and stuff to produce things to make American citizens or settlers be wealthy or make the world wealthy. So these are the things that I do, creating a subtle environment, something to make you think of, tricking you by using something else. And I got my, if you dig way, way back, you'll see me as Goggles. Goggles is a character who has a wife and has a mistress named Blue Eyes. So I'm into the idea of trying to get a contract with, whether it's Netflix, Hulu, or whoever new is created. I want to be the new star of something. So if I can get a little bit of help, then I would appreciate it. And I've been saying for the longest, I don't want to be judged about what I'm doing. I want nobody like attacking me when all I'm doing is creating entertainment and using the talent that I was given. That's it. So I'm thankful to God for whatever. It don't matter whether it's good, bad, beautiful or ugly. I'm thankful. I made some changes and some adjustments that was necessary, and everything is good. It always has been, and it always will be. I love y'all. Rick Ross Wing Stop. Did I get the Rick Ross wings? All right, got that stuff. And I wanted to go into this little nail spot. Nail and spa. I'm in Georgia Saturday night, excuse me. Out trying to get my, was trying to go into the nail and spa to get me a brush. And supporting Rick Ross with the wing stops. Had to get me some lemon pepper wings with the french fries with the, all that other good stuff. So tonight is a good night. Treat yourself. I got a plan. And I'm working it. And everything is going to work. I'm promising. Everything is going to work. I'm just going to keep on grinding. So I had to get out. I've been in all day. So I wanted to step out simply just to clear my head to let me let this window down. Clear my head and to reflect on what I've done, what I've accomplished so far, and to keep going. So it's a Saturday night. If you're in Georgia, enjoy yourself. It's beautiful weather, about 70 some degrees out. Nice day, I can't complain. God is blessing me. And that's how I feel. But I gotta go find this brush so I can brush these waves in. All right. I'm going through all of this to find a hairbrush. A hairbrush. Damn. People will be staring at me. I don't know. Is it a good thing or a bad thing? I don't get out that much. Man, am I weird looking? Or was it a superstar status that they recognize? Hey, I know you can buy anything at night. I just want to buy a hairbrush. That's it. I'm going to be out the way. Just buy me a hairbrush and I'm gone. Well, I got it. I got my brush. And I'm going to sit down and think while I stroke. Talking about my hair. Get your minds out the gutter. Tonight was the end of the draft. Kudos to those who got drafted, those who still have the ambition and drive to make it and didn't get picked, but some good is still gonna happen for you. Maybe you can still make it on one of those teams. And anybody part of the coaching staff, anybody that's trying to get to that point, like myself, I wish us the best too. Really, I do.